The only thing that must be done for evil to prevail is for good men to do nothing at all. And lest by quiet apathy our liberty should fail, each of us must answer freedom's call. We need to take a stand. We need to lift our voice. We need to lend a hand and to clearly make our choice to live what we believe, to follow what is true. Secure the blessing.